Damn it, farm. I don't. Family friendly, everyone. And for my very special grandson. I want you to have this sealed envelope. No, no, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. This doesn't fit. There. Your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. Okay. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. No, let Grandpa rest. XX years later. Georgia, join us. Thrive. Creepy guy. Also, we can't see the skeleton because it's zoomed in. That's too bad. Life's better with Georgia. Dear Flint, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life. Real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. And if we can close the deed to that place, my pride and joy, damn it, farm. It's located in Stardew Valley, on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all. And now, it's yours. I know you're another family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Okay. Yes. All that way. A little burp. Hi, burp. Oh, this is so zoomed in. Why? Hello, you must be Flint. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. Your farm's over there, if you'll follow me. This is damn it, farm. Don't.
What happened?
What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time.
Thanks.
And here we are, your new home.
Ah, the new farmer. Welcome. I'm Lewis, Mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you.
I'll move this closer.
It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. So, you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic.
Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more apt, though.
Rude! Don't listen to her, Flint. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Sorry. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you are to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. We'll come by during the night to collect it.
I will do that.
Well, good luck.
Saving? Okay. And there we go. Here we are. And the first thing we're gonna do is zoom out. There. That's way better. Okay, how does that look? Awesome. There. Anything but 75% zoom hurts your eyes now. That's some parsnips!
Woo!
15 parsnip seeds.
Here's a little something to get you started. Mayor Lewis.
Hi. You want to become a farmer, you have to start with the basics. Use your hoe to till the soil, then use a seed bag on the tilled soil to sow a crop. Water every day until the crop is ready to harvest. Okay. Cultivate and harvest the parsnip. That's not very difficult. Okay, but first of all, let's get rid of some of this stuff. First, I'm gonna get rid of this. Hey, cadet! I don't call my girlfriend, though. I'd rather just call her by her name, or my girlfriend, or whatever cute nickname, but not ho. Hey, cadet! Long time no see. How are you doing? Seeds. You're alive! No, don't worry. I know it was a joke and you didn't even know I had a girlfriend. There. Oop. And there. There.
Oh, you did it. Okay, cool. Thanks. Okay. Oh, I fell into the water. That's too bad. Okay. Okay, no problem. That's cool. How was the internship? Business management internship in Omaha. Cool. That's pretty sweet. Eight to eight every day. Whew, that's very exhausting. I've got 15 parsnip seeds. Let's start basic. Whoops. That's not what I meant to do. Whoops. I did learn a lot. Cool. Awesome. And that's all ready. Introductions. Oh, I need to talk to all 28 people. I am going to need to do some things. Let's see. I need 50 wood for a chest. A fortunate thing is that you totes got dumped while you were out there. What do you mean? Enough stuff for a chest. I'm gonna throw that on the ground. You broke up with. Oh, that's too bad. That sucks. Yeah. Got 500 gold. What can I buy with that? Also, talk to this. Hello, you must be Flint, the new farmer. I'm Caroline. Excuse me? Hello, it's nice to meet you. Oh. Hey, it's Mr. Flint, the new farmer. I'm Pierre, owner of the local general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price. Mmm, 2,000 gold I need. Tulips, kale, jazz, 2 years of will they, won't they? Whatever. Will they what? Okay. I don't know.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Harvey, the local doctor.
Yeah, I guess. And you're free! Yay! That's one way of looking at it, definitely. No, that's not what I meant to do. No. No. This way. Ooh, almost no energy left. I hope I can do this. Okay, it's time to go to bed. And then the next day, water everything. And talk to everyone. Advertisement. I keep finding cool stuff, but my backpack is full. Does this sound like you? Well, Pierre's got you covered. Stop by Pierre's General Store today and check out our affordable size 24 backpack. See you soon. And another one.
Hello there. Just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you. Willie.
You have not played Stardew yet? Oh, you should. That's really fun. That's really relaxing, too. Though, be sure to do it, like, at moments in which you, like, know you can, like, lose a lot of time. Because this game is gonna take a lot of your time. Talk to some people. Oh. Okay. These are all birthdays. No problem. Don't worry. It's locked. Oh, it opens at 9. Then that means that someone is going to be here. Very soon. Hi, Shane! No, don't weep in shame.
What? What do you want? Go away.
Let's talk to some peeps here. It's locked. Also locked. It all opens at 9. See if there's some other people outside. Go play. It's a lot of fun. Yeah. Damn it. 9. There you go. Then, let's see. She's coming out of the room. Hi, Abigail.
Oh, that's right. I heard someone new was moving on to that old farm. It's kind of a shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself.
Can I? Thanks. Yes, Abigail. I've already dated, like, Abigail in my original, like, game, but then everything got wiped. Abigail reminds me of my actual girlfriend. So yeah, it's definitely gonna be her. Found some rocks. Yeah, Abigail is number one easily. You know, Abigail is actually similar to my actual girlfriend, which is really cool. I need a daffodil and a leek for the community center. That I know. Also, if I'm not mistaken, Abigail likes daffodils. But I'm not sure. I'm gonna try though. I know she likes to eat quartz. And she loves amethysts. So dedicated. Brought me a present? Thanks. Hey, where are those last two hearts? Where are those grayed out? That's weird. Rub it in. Sorry. I love my girlfriend. Can't do anything about it. Oh, you aren't exactly how I imagined, but that's okay. I'm Jody. Bye. Get him to Aiden and give him a bouquet. Ah, that's why.
Oh, I can read it on your face. You're going to love it here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work.
That sounds exhausting. It would be if they were all real people. And there's Georgia guy. They grayed out because marriage and girlfriend dedication.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Morris, Georgia customer satisfaction representative. When you decide you want to become a Georgia member, I'll be delighted to help you make your transition a joyous experience. Yes.
Then there's Miner Guy. Hello.
Hi, I'm Clint. I'm the town blacksmith. If you ever need to upgrade your tools, I'm your guy.
His music is great.
Hello there. Welcome to Stardew Valley Archaeological Office.
I wish I could go outside and hit rocks and trees and sell them for money. That would be great.
This is embarrassing, but the previous creator made off with the entire collection. We don't have any artifacts for display, but I'm hoping to remedy that soon. Hey, if you find any artifacts or minerals out there, would you let me know?
Sure.
Miss Penny said I have to read this book before I can go play.
I'm tutoring Vincent and Jazz today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference in someone's life.
Kid voice was on point. Thanks. And fisherman.
Oh, hey there, son. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet you.
Steam-powered giraffe. Oh, I don't know that.
I'm still trying to unwind from a month out in the salty seas. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod.
Thank you, $4 for the follow. I really appreciate it.
Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. And hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while.
Aye, thanks. Yay! We received a bamboo pole. Woo!
There's good water in here. There's good water here in the valley. All kinds of fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so you come by if you need any supplies. I'll also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. Heh heh. That's what old Peppa used to say anyway.
That's gross.
Only followed just now?
That's true, I'm a bit of a weirdo. Thank you. Here comes the fishing minigame. And... got it. I'm a cool weirdo. Thanks. Yeah, that sounds accurate. Am I against using bugs when playing games? What do you mean?
Using bugs? You mean like exploits?
Using bugs to my advantage? I mean... I think I'd rather do it the legit way. Unless something's really unfair. Oh, I might be dropping a few frames. It's a little bit unstable lately. And now it's fine. Okay, good. I'm gonna get you. You won't get away from me. A herring. By the way, you can click that link and tweet out the stream. Call your friends over. A bamboo pole trout soup. Can't buy that. But I can sell my fishies. Nice. I can buy trout soup, but I don't think I want to.
If he's a weirdo like everyone else, does that mean he's normal?
Yeah, it would come down to that, yeah. I still don't know what these statues are for. Whoops. Oh, hi.
Ah, the new farmer we've all been expecting, and whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Alright, bye. You already retweeted my I'm live tweet? Okay, thanks.
You wish you could throw a rod in and pull out fish by stalking them with my hook.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's locked. Oh yeah, it's open to like 3 o'clock. Hi, Lewis.
So, how was your first night in the old cottage? Your grandpa used to complain about the rickety old bed, but I think deep down, he actually loved that house.
I think I'd rather upgrade it. Is there anyone in the Oh yeah, you are. You're here. And then... I'm from the Netherlands. Yes, I am. Thank you. And my girlfriend's Australian. So yeah. Many nationalities.
I think I'm going to sleep well tonight.
Okay. You can do it now, though. Cool. I have spoken my native tongue on stream before. That is very true. That's Haley. Hi.
You're that new farmer boy, aren't you? Huh? Oh, I'm Haley. If it weren't for those horrendous clothes, it might actually be cute.
Cool. That's just overseas. I can do a British accent if I want to, but I don't because it's easier to just keep talking in an American voice. Cool. Thank you. Still too early to go to bed. I should clean up my form a little bit more. First this. Okay, then, oh. Like Jessica from Rick and Morty, okay. There. Clean some more stuff. And then... generic popular girl from California. Then I'm gonna stuff some of my stuff in this chest. There we go. To the bar. The Stardrop Saloon. Also, nothing in the trash.
Come in, come in. Well, hello there. I'm Gus, chef and owner of... Well, hello there. I'm Gus.
No. Different voice.
I'm Gus, chef and owner of Stardrop Saloon. Stardrop Saloon.
Hi. Random art pieces of things you want to say sarcastically. I don't quite know what voice to give him yet.
Hi. Please relax and enjoy yourself.
That's maybe a little bit better.
Hey kid, the name's Pam. Hey, Gus, give me another round. Hey, Gus.
She keeps saying that. And back here, there's no one. If I'm not mistaken, I'll be able to meet Sebastian on Thursday over there. It's locked. Penny's in there. I don't need to head in that. Given the Mario voice, Mario! It's-a-me! You're a game developer and need to hire an artist. Cool. I knew about the game developer part, but... Digitally is still drawing art. Of course. But with an undo button, which is very important. Oh yeah, this is rain, so I don't have to water my plants. Sweet. Anything else I can do? There's still some people for me to meet, I guess. It's a bit too early to go into any homes. Oh, I know. Oh, there's a quest.
Looking for a handsome young man to bring...
Looking for a handsome young man to bring me a bream.
I don't have those. No problem. It's locked. You can type /W and then whisper. /W and then it will let you choose a name. Then you can whisper. Can I go in here? Hi.
A stranger. Hello. Don't mind me. I just live out here alone.
Gotta grab the leak. There we go. It can't get past there. Yeah. The adventuring part hasn't been started yet. This is still locked. I want to meet Maru and, like, the guy, the dude. The dude scientist. I'm freaking out. And there we go. He's reading the paper.
We're insulated from the rest of the world here in Stardew Valley. Stardew Valley. Maybe that's a good thing. We're insulated. Oh.
Okay. That count as meeting you. Is Maru up there? She is. Fine, sorted. And then he is in his bed, being a whiny baby. Is Mar gonna come out of her room, please? 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 Put down your paper. Now. Now. You've been reading that paper for an hour now.
Wednesday. Nope, I don't want to eat the daffodil. Please! I've talked with her. There's someone else. Oh, that's Shane. Shane is living here. I've talked with all of these. He's going in. Looking for some supplies?
I'm just here to make sure all Marty's business needs are met.
Sure. There's gonna be a side quest. You know when it comes. I'm gonna look if I can find another dandelion. I want another one. One so I can give it to Abigail. Great. This is Leah's house. Ooh, that's a star dandelion. I'm gonna give that to Abigail. I think she likes dandelions, doesn't she? I think she does. Hello. Oh, so the Bream quest. Closed on Wednesdays. Talk to this guy.
Oh, hey! See the new guy, huh? Cool. I'll see you around.
It's irritating to have to meet all these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way. Now buzz off.
Why, hello, and welcome to our little community, dear. You can call me Granny if you like.
Sure. How far am I with the introductions? 3 more people. Sam and Sebastian are 2. And there's 1 more. And that might be the wizard. I hope not. Because that would take a little while. Close on Wednesdays. Where's Abigail? I wonder if she's outside already. She might still be inside. I hope she doesn't stay inside. Oh, and Maru, of course. Maru's Sam and Sebastian. Maru is not there anymore. Where is she? Oh, there she is. I just completely overlooked her. Hi.
Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? Hi, Maru. I've been looking forward to meeting you. You know, with a small town like this, a new face can really alter the community dynamic. It's exciting.
And then Sebastian is all sad here. Oh. Where is he? Can't even see him. Is he outside? Where could he be? Is he that way? He's not on these islands. He's not there. Where did he go? So this way is blocked? Railroad. Okay, interesting. You get to post some new art today. Cool.
My Hana voice.
It's been a long time since I've voiced Hana.
That was fun. Asuka Academy was a lot of fun. Let's see if I can clear this bit out. Inventory full. I'll drop some stuff. There we go. Oh, for Dauntless had to go. Oh. Oh, that's not a problem. There's two other people watching. They don't have to speak up, don't worry. I'm not forcing you to talk if you don't want to. Put some stuff in here. Okay, and swipe. Oh, it said four. It says four now. It said eight earlier. But when looking at the chat viewer list, I mean.
Flint, wait for my return on the dawn of your third year.
The scythe. I should clear this out when I have a silo. Because then I can actually get stuff for it. Yeah, the little bloopity bloop. Yeah, that's great. Don't. Okay. And we knock him down. Says there's now five people. Watching the stream, I hope you guys are enjoying it. This is very relaxing. Level 1 foraging! Thanks. Some new crafting recipes. Oh yeah, I have to check the TV. Weather report.
Welcome to Kozu 5, your number one source for weather, news, and entertainment. And now, the weather forecast for tomorrow.
Yeah, enjoy it, yeah.
Partially cloudy with a light breeze. Expect lots of pollen.
Fortune teller.
Ah, I sense that a new viewer has joined us. A young man from Stardew Valley. Welcome, welcome. The spirits are mildly perturbed today. Luck will not be on your side.
Welcome to the Living of the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Listen up. This one's for your folks living in Stardew Valley. Check for a spring onion southwest of town, where the river meets the ocean. You can sometimes find a wool bunch growing right out of the dirt.
put this stuff away. I don't know how to make a scarecrow yet. Well, I'm guessing that's not really necessary yet. Okay, then I'm gonna go out. Tonight I'll be able to speak with Sebastian and Sam, and then I'll have the introductions one finished. Oh wait, by the way, today's the fourth day. I plan on the first. I can't pull it out yet. Okay, so 4 days later. It's 8 o'clock. I have to meet everyone, yes. For a side quest. Found a field snack. Yay! She's watching TV. Do. Is it creepy that I'm waiting for her in her own house? There's so many things you can do in video games that you can't do in real life.
Come out of your room, please.
Please come out of your room. Come on, please. What are you doing? What are you looking at? Oh, wait, I remember. She has a guinea pig. I'm gonna sell you... nothing... apparently. Caroline is here. Hi, Caroline.
I wonder if I get Pierre to cook dinner tonight.
Please, come out of your room. I don't think she's coming out of her room. I'll just give it this to her tonight. I can put the field snack in the box. The sell all your stuff box. There we go. I'll do a little bit more of cleaning up. First, Scythe. Okay, nice. Give me some seeds. Oh. I have not. Well, I've heard of it this today. He told me about it. But no. Okay, cool. Oh, stuff is full. I want that backpack. This and make a field snack for myself. Crafting field snack. Yum. Yes. They're a musical group based on the idea of robotic automatons living through the centuries of the world's time. So their music crosses a lot of genres, but it's almost choir style in nature. They build the sounds around their singing. It's pretty nice to listen to. Okay, sounds pretty neat. Abigail time. Hi, Elliot. She's still looking at the guinea pig? Wait. That's not what humans do. Staring at their guinea pig all day.
Hey, I'm back.
Sam isn't here yet. I'll just wait, I guess. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. I'll cut the episode here. See you guys in a bit. Thanks. I think I was mistaken. They aren't showing up. Maybe it was Friday? And still, please, Abigail, get out of your room. No, she's still in her room. Thinks I'm all alone from Spamalot. Yes. Yay, 20 gold. Woo! Armagard.
To our valued Chojima Board customers, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal, pursuant to Init L61091, Chojiko Amendment. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. We apologize for any inconvenience this accident may have caused. As always, we value your continued support and patronage. Morris, Georgia Customer Satisfaction Representative.
Cool. Yay! Parsnip. And then to order these. Collect some water. Okay, getting started. And I got 100 gold for that. Yay. And I got two new ones. Raising animals. Build a coop. Robin, the local carpenter, lives north of town. In exchange for raw materials and money, she'll construct new buildings on your farm. You'll need her to build a coop or barn so you can raise animals. Definitely gonna do that. Advancement. Reach farming level 1 and craft a scarecrow. That would be useful. I hope the community center opens up now. No? There. In any case, I'll sell 14 then. It's locked. Yeah, I can't go in and give the thing I want to give it. No. Also, I'm gonna put one in the box so I can add it to the collections. Then the other 13 here. Oh, it's a woodpecker. I was wondering where that sound came from. Oh, great.
Oh, hi there. What an eyesore. This is the Pelican Town Community Center. What's left of it anyway? It used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now just look at it. It's shameful. These days the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community.
TV is pretty great.
But listen to me, I sound like an old fool. Joja Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse.
Well, gee, I don't think it looks that bad.
Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old timers like me get attached to the relics of the past. Oh well. If anyone else buys a Joja Co. membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Here, let's go inside. What's this? I guess Vincent and Jazz must have been playing in here. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. What? What's the matter? Are you ill?
There was a thing and...
You saw something? I wouldn't be surprised if this place is full of rats.
There!
Hold on. Okay.
You're worrying me, Flint. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time.
Okay. So...
Strange. I'll have to come back and explore this building further.
And now... We're here. Yay. So, I'm gonna give this place, if I'm not mistaken, is farming open? No, only this place is open. Oh, I can't read it. Dang it. Can't even do anything with it yet. Oh, hold on, I'll be back.
Yeah?
Okay. Sorry for that.
Yeah. be right back.